Another is considered a story to be considered Luigi and Francesca. For as long as she could remember, Francesca had always wanted to be big, devoting countless hours to creating her craft. Until one day, she was big.
But there was another.
In a cruel turn of events, her brother Luigi trapped her in a fucking kitchen for all her infirmity.
But why does it matter to you so much? I mean, everyone has a different palate, right?
Yeah, but everyone likes Kobe steak.
But that's because it's Kobe steak, right?
I don't like Kobe steak.
Being vegetarian doesn't mean you don't like Kobe steak balls. It just means you don't eat it.
Shut up, TSG. You know what I...
You know, besides, that's not why we're here.
Okay. Hey, you guys ever get that feeling of deja vu?
Boy, stop lying. You are so touched by one thing like they think that you almost ran from
guys.
The fucking shit over. What the fuck?
Okay. Take it from the top.
What?
Listen.
Who are you?
Stop messing up, Tate. This is my episode.
I said.
Another is considered a story of the two bakers, Luigi and Francesca. For as long as she could remember, Francesca had always wanted to be a baker, devoting countless hours to perfecting her craft. Until one day, she was able to make the cake.
But there was another.
In a cruel turn of events, her brother Luigi trapped her in a fucking kitchen for all of infinity.
What does it matter to you? I mean, no one has a different pattern, right?
Yeah, but everyone likes Kobe steak.
That's because it's Kobe steak.
I don't like... Wait a minute.
It doesn't mean you don't like Kobe steak, always.
Titty fucks right.
Just you don't
eat. I get it. This is going to repeat, like, forever, right?
Anyway, that doesn't matter, right?
Or am I learning a lesson? Either way, it's not very urgent.
Boy, stop lying. You're so turned on.
Yep. Just expect it.
Lights on. Okay, bitch. You want something original?
Well, those lazy shit turned on my...
I'm going to regret this scar of mine.
Yeah.